Hello everyone, Bandita here. I'm trying out a new audio setting. Currently, we're trying to persuade these three men. Of course, I have to show the Ring of Eternal Fire. It didn't work last time for me, so right now I'm trying to see what I'm doing wrong. And I think it's because it's not the Ring of Eternal Fire, and I might have to do that quest where I have to go to those five those five areas to light the fire, and maybe it'll turn into it. I didn't read up on it. I'm just going by process of elimination. So I guess I have to do that first. And I am trying out new audio settings to see if it's better than my previous recordings. Let me know how it sounds. I think it sounds okay. It's more clear, but I don't want it to echo so much. Okay, let's see. I might have to do that quest first because this is not the correct ring. Okay. Yeah, I see the shrines I'll have to light at night. I might have to do that first. Okay. I have to convince them with the ring, but I might have to go do the here what we have. So, don't have the Ring of Eternal Fire. Right now we have the Ember. That's what it's called. The Silver Amber Ring. And that's not the Ring of Eternal Fire. Which I'm assuming we have to do that other quest in order for that to actually work. So, let's see if it's night out. Probably not, but we'll see. Soon to be nighttime, but we're not quite there yet.
I detest the Scoia'tael.
Indeed. I might have to go to that inn to store some inventory because I have not done that yet. Of course, it's locked.
I fucked a she-elf once.
Nice to know.
Crucify any elf.
Wow.
That bastard called me a thief. Who does he think he is?
Let's see. I have. Weapon upgrade. I need that. The Holy Flames. Professor's Arrest. Forgot I picked that up. Something. There we go.
Boring.
Check my map. Where do I want to go? Yeah, let me just go to a campfire and meditate.
Curses.
Aha, now it's nighttime. Let me or was it? Yeah. Okay, let's get started. Switch it over to that. Go to the first shrine and light that. Really? Found it. Okay, there's one, right? Next. Came out of nowhere. Well, this is gonna fulfill my other quests too. They all wanted their remains. Wait, how many remains do I have of theirs? Skulls. The Bargus skull. Okay, so how many people needed that? That's the game of dice guy. Okay, so the herbalist wanted 10 Bargus skulls. 3 drowner brains. Blood of 3 ghouls. Okay, so. Alright. Come on. I don't even remember where Abigail is. Next. All these lit. I don't have time for no rabid dogs. There's a third one. Oh, there you are. Traveler. Where are you? There's another one. Where's the other one? Wait. The other remains. Disappear on me? Third one was coming. I was like, where's the third one? I can't find the second one remains. Unless I already gathered it. Oh, nope, here it is. Okay. One more. Oh, great! Sheesh. I should have went to strong stuff. Was I fighting? Wait, don't I get his brains? Nothing? Hold on a minute. Oh wait, ghoul contract. Collect blood of 3 ghouls. So why can't I collect his blood? Where's... his blood.
Looks like Miss Vesna has unwanted visitors.
Ruff, I dare you.
Oh, there's Vesna. No, I need the blood. How can I get the blood? Oh, crap.
Can't wait.
Is that you? Witcher, help!
Piss off, Whitey. No monsters here.
Don't have the balls to fight a witcher, Butch.
Shut it, woman. I'll show you balls.
You're apt to lose those shortly.
Let the blood flow!
Let's see just how tough you are.
Bastards, can't wait.
That was too easy, guys. Too easy.
Will you help me? I fear the dogs and thugs, but I need to get home.
Certainly.
Yeah, but wait, let me collect. I don't have time. What is this? Okay, first let me clear some. Can I drop? Yeah, inventory's full. Leave me alone. Wait, I don't need another one of those.
Those who hustle always get rewarded.
Hold on, let me give you a gift. No, never mind. Do I have to take her? Where is she? She's no early bird. I'd help myself get her. Okay, where is her grandmother's house again? Hold on. Hold on. Is it on my way to the... Got one more shrine left. She gonna follow me? Oh, she is. Well, I'll just have to we'll have to go to the last shrine. Sorry. Oh, they hid. Sorry, Vesna, you'll have to come with me. Vesna. Ah, here's the last one. Yeah, I get it. Inventory is full. Wah, wah, wah. All right. Did she die? Oh no, she's dead. That's terrible. Oh man. How do I bring her back to life? Do I start over? What do I do? Oh, poor girl. I'm sorry. Well. Oh, that's unfortunate. Let's see. Okay, now I have to go to the Reverend. Sorry, lady. Okay, now I gotta go back to the Reverend. He lied. Lied, Reverend, you lied.
Ah, oh, my stomach hurts, cursed witch.
Is he chasing after me? That's too damn bad. Gotta go to the Reverend. Close? Jeez. Lied, Reverend, you lied. Oh, shut up, dog. You lied to me, Reverend, you lied. Really? Yeah, Reverend, let's see what you have to say for yourself, you liar. Wake up.
Speak quickly.
No.
I carried the eternal fire to all the chapels.
The beasts still haunt us.
I told you it obviously. Work. Where's my payment?
Ah, yes, your payment. The curse must be stronger than I thought. Doubtless caused by that witch, Abigail. An evil woman.
A witch? Maybe she can tell us more.
She brought the beast and all other calamities upon us.
I think I passed her house.
But I'd rather speak with her first.
We must know from whence the beast came. Learn the truth.
I will, for 300 orens.
Yes, pay up.
Our community is poor. Perhaps 200?
So be it.
Pay up, Rev. Pay up. Thank you. Oh, let me save. I should have saved before that girl died. Alright, well, we'll stop right here because we're going to go see the witch next. I don't know how that ring is going to work, so maybe we'll talk to the Reverend again when we get back. And thank you for joining me today. Have a good one. Bye.